The Preds able to get the empty netter. There goes Crawford to the bench again with half a minute remaining. Rinne is going to try to score himself.
He did.
And he does. Pekka Rinne has scored a goal. With an empty net at the other end. And Rinne, look at that mob scene. With a 37-year-old star who eventually, when he's done, will be making a speech in Toronto as he enters the Hall of Fame. Predators with a major victory tonight. To go 1-1 under John Hines. More importantly, they go four games over 500. And the Blackhawks fall to one game under. So